Hi guys, if you are facing this error code while adding an email account, Gmail account in mail, Windows 10 mail app, we'll surely fix your problem. So let's move to the fixing method. What you have to do, let's say you are trying to add a Gmail account to the mail app. So just, you know, scroll down and click on advanced setup. And now click on internet email. Now here, type your email, okay. Now choose your username, okay. Now choose your password, okay. Now the account name, write anything, okay. Now in the incoming email server, okay, you have to write imap.gmail.com, the symbol 993, account type select imap4, and outgoing server you should write smtp.gmail.com and 465, and now make sure all of these are checked, and now click on sign in and your problem will be fixed. That's it guys. Please do like the video to support us, and thanks for watching the Geek Page.